Treasurer Ian Ling Staki said the World Bank support of 350 million kina will be used to strengthen PNG's frontline defenses that have already been put in place. Secondly, it will be used to protect livelihoods and households by supporting the MSMEs that so many Papua New Guineans own or rely on for income, especially in rural areas. A priority will be enhancing gender equality for promoting women's involvement in decision-making. Ling Staki said it was welcome news from the World Bank, in particular the very generous terms. The support is part of a coordinated COVID-19 response and recovery plan between Papua New Guinea and major development partners, including the IMF, the ADB, Australia, Japan, and the United Nations. It will also help Papua New Guinea strengthen the foundations the government is laying for sustainable post-pandemic economic recovery. The financing focuses on plans for fiscal and debt sustainability, greater financial sector efficiency and financial inclusion, and preparing PNG for the impending impacts of climate change. Melissa Wokasup, TV1 News.